Hello and welcome back. I am the Red Devil from Red Devil Gaming MC, and today we are playing some more Red Faction Armageddon, with this being episode 15 gameplay. Let's carry on and shoot some more aliens.
The Marauder Archives. We need to access the Altor mainframe.
All right. And you know how to do that?
No, but I know who can. Hostile forces detected.
Buckle up.
We will do. Have that. Anybody else want to die? Oh yeah. The destruction. The kind of destruction I like. Oh, well done it. We're in some weird mode. Oh, that was almost music-like. Now, where do we go now? Down here, up here. Right, load this speed up. Try to figure out how to get out of this mode. I mean, there we go. That was in the way. I do not need that. Oh, yeah. I'm liking this thing. I like it. Get my
Marauder Shiva squads detected.
Shiva reinforcements
incoming.
Yeah, lay down. There's no one. Oh yeah, definitely devil is. Back in this mode again, we can see things more easily. It's getting a little bit messy. Bob, you can do it. Yes, he's died. Alright, we're not there.
Shields at three quarters. This isn't good.
It's not good, I know. I completely agree with it. Right, he's dead. Let's blow this thing up over here.
Forces detected.
Ah, missed. We'll try again. Right, shoot these geezers. You are cultists and die. Don't lie here. Alien mobs
detected.
Oh look, it's a buggy!
Stop detecting!
They got a buggy! I don't have a buggy. Yeah, but buggy's got a gun. It's got like six wheels. It's a shame they destroy that, so I quite like that buggy. Right, you can die. You won't be lasting much more longer, mate, than you're dead. Another buggy. June buggy.
We're gonna make it.
If we are gonna make it. Have no fear. We so win. Right, down here. Down here we shall go. Oh, one of them. Completely missed. It hit me. I should try again. Huh? Nah, he's dead.
Walker's taking damage.
No doubt. By the buggy. Buggy's got to go. And I think I've taken him out. Don't need that. Oh. Just a ticket. Oh, that light's very bright. He's got to go. And down here. Ah, I missed that. I was trying for this thing here. Oh, look, there's a buggy. I'll try and shoot this.
These guys just won't let up.
I know they won't let up. They're like,
well, you did decapitate their radar.
Winning, aren't they?
I did them a favor.
You're welcome to explain that to them.
They're probably killing these aliens. I don't really think they're owning the planet or something. Oh, I like that. That's a nice bit of action, that one. Right, let's just tear through here. We don't need all this. We don't need this. It's no good to us. Right, keep these aliens. That's what you call a weapon. You've got to be lucky in a minute, mate. Down here we shall go. Alright, there's one dead. Fire through that, would it leave that? Didn't die. That was spectacular. Unbelievable. Kaboom! Long distance kabooming.
This could be going better.
It could be going better. Right, take him out. Don't need him. We'll just destroy everything. Like this. We don't need this. Pile of rubbish. You'll swing for this, mate. We'll take care of that. Down here we could go. Look for more bad guys. Any more? Saving game. Haven't used an RB all night. What are you on about? Go away, screen. Right, got something to blow up. I don't know what. I'm not going to survive long. That lightning's grid. It's got an evil look to it.
Obstruction ahead.
I don't like that
it's
tower
our force
either.
Field. We need to find the generator.
Right. Sam, one take care of that. Destroy the generators. That's going to be pretty easy, I hope.
Aw, oh, crap!
Oh, bullshit. Not about crap. Oh, they've got a buggy. Take out the buggy. Burn! Missed. Oh, look at that tower coming down.
Shields are dropping.
Tower up there. Come on, come down. Come on, come on. Come down. That's more like it. Thank you. Oh, buggy. Gotta take care of this buggy. Because he's shooting at me. Come on, tower, you can come down now. There you go. Thank you very much for cooperating. Oh, one more. Oh, missed. Try again. Oh, he missed that shot.
Force field's down. Let's
move. Away.
More hostile creatures and loot.
Well, now we know why that was there.
How about some good news for a change? Unable to process
requests. Going to be fun. Alright, who's firing at me? I'm firing out a bit of body there. Too late.
Look at that building.
They're latching onto any structure they can. I think it's how they feed.
Who knows how far this has spread?
The sooner we get to those archives, the better.
Leave that. Get rid of that. That's evil. Down here we could go. But they're all four off. Fire. Fire. Keep firing. Attack! Oh, they're completely wounded, mate. It needs to be a nice tunnel, this. I love a good tunnel, but this one's been well buggered up. Thank you, alien.
We're under fire!
Yeah, I saw that. I am here. We can go down here. And there's a big beast. We've got to kill it. Come on. Fire, keep firing at the dumpling. You can die, mate. Because I do not like you. You look evil. Kill somebody else and by mistake. Down here. What shall we find? I do not know. I hope you're enjoying this so far. It's very lively. What the heck is that there? Ah, right. Take care of them, I think so. Oh, they're fucked, they are. We've got to give it to them. Look at that. I have to go back up a bit. I'm safe with my back up. Oh, fire my gun. Fire gun. Look like that thing there that can go straight into the bit. And it did bubble. Right down here. Yes, stop. Anybody else want to draw any more targets? Ah, oh, here's some targets. Oh, come on. It's so easy, one of these. Oh, yeah. Explosion. Don't you just love them? Now we're down here. Get to Kara's homeland. We're going home, Kara. Make sure I'm not being flanked.
Look out!
I see him!
See what? Oh, I see him. Come on, get out of it. Come on. Oh, coming towards me now. Not good. What do you call close combat? The first person kind. The third person kind. Who knows? Who cares? Oh, there's another wuggy beast. Fire rocket at him. Oh, that's more like. Come on, one more. Oh, that's more like it. That's the kind of action that I like. I'm just listening to make sure nobody's behind me. Oh, have I got to go there or blow it up? I do not know. Oh, it's there.
Looks like the end of the line.
We can take that flyer the rest of the way.
The end of the line,
I hope you're right about
it.
Your friend.
Trust me. If anyone knows what Alta recorded, it'll be her.
Never flown in this game before. Come, fly with me. Well, that wasn't very impressive. One colourful door. Anybody in? Hello?
You sure she's in there?
Archivists are like monks. They never leave their chapels.
Shoot the door.
Noella? Noella?
Found her.
Oh no.
Oh, she's got a shaved head too.
Are you sure she was the only one who could access the Altor mainframe?
It's over.
Maybe not. Sam.
It is a hollow recording unit registered to the archivist Noella. With 70 hours of data. The unit is damaged. Data recovery will be difficult and time-consuming.
But not impossible.
Already processing. Shall we?
Kara, I'm outside the main gates. What's the situation?
The bugs have shorted out the perimeter shields. I think I can get them back online, but the Marauders are gonna have their hands full in the meantime.
I'll take care of it.
Darius, be careful.
One last 5 minutes out there.
I thought there was bug guys. Okay.
Shields reported down in Nero Quadrant.
Well, thank you very much for letting me know. Where do I go? Down here. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to fire at you. He's dead anyway, doesn't really matter. Don't worry, I shot lots of these before. Come on, you can have it. Reload. Fire. Ow. See mine. More like it. Oh, there's always one left. Or maybe two. Just to one. We'll just grab this. Thank you. Tar very much. That's a very bright light. What the smeg is that? I don't know. If nothing, don't worry about it. Just... Oh, let's spend some credits. Oh, we'll have them. Thank you. Will I have that? Have a look. We'll own that. I hear some. Oh, yes. Buy that, thank you. We'll have that. Oh, yes, we'll have that as well. Oh, I've got loads of credits still. We'll have this, thank you. We'll go for this one. And that'll do us. And we'll go down here. Oh, that's what you call an explosion. We're not falling into that, no way. Had one of them before. With these weapons, you spoilers. Ah, fire! I think they're dead. Hanging around up there, look. Go on, you can have it. Alright. Right. And there's another one. Oh yeah, that's what you call action. How the smeg do I get over there? I don't know. Where do I go? Down here. Oh look, there's a whale noise.
First generator's online.
Good. How many are there?
14.
So you're saying this is gonna take a while.
14 generators. It's gonna be a long while. Very long while. Come on, you can have it. Shoot. Oh, hit one. I didn't even mean to them. Right, there's one about somewhere. Where is it? Where is it? Is it? No, I'm out of ammo. That was good timing. Now, where do I go now? Get to the front line. I try to get there rather quick to end this episode. Although saying that may be easier said than done. Ah, I'm back. I don't know where that came. Oh, two of them. No, there were two of them. Hey! That's what you call a crit death. Now where? Seems like I'm going around in circles. Oh, this is not good. As they fall down them. I'm trying to get to the front line. That's good news.
We might just pull this off.
We may pull it off. Pull what off? I don't know. That sounds awfully rude. Oh my good lord, what is that? I don't think it's very happy. Have that. Go on, I can do this. That died. Oh, I've done the... Well, that was good timing, really. So, I hope you've enjoyed this. Hope is a bad word. So, do enjoy this. And do give it a like. And do subscribe to my channel. I publish daily content. And we'll be doing a lot more in the future. So, please subscribe. And most importantly, to click the notification bell. This is Red. Game over. And I'll see you in episode 16 of Red Faction Armageddon. Game over.